February 3rd, day 3 schedule. I don't know. Something like that. Okay, here we go. Check one, check two. Yeah, that's good. Hey everybody, today is Wednesday, March 8th, and we're on day one schedule. One Truth Bible Club is meeting this Friday, as per usual in the morning. Pastor Josh Hull is returning to talk this Friday, March 10th. All are welcome from the times of 7:20 to 7:36. Come in even if you're late, and donuts as usual. If you are a junior high girl and you're interested in playing volleyball, signups are in the office all of this week. Please just make sure to make your way to the office and sign up. Again, if you're interested in playing junior high volleyball and junior high, we also have a spirit day on Friday, March 10th. It is neon or camouflage. You can wear either or both for our spirit day this Friday. Points will be calculated for homerooms. That's it, everybody. For all today's news announcements, I'm Mr. Malley. Please remember to stand for the pledge and have a great day.